college dropout. I just try and get out of my pajamas. It's the least I can do.
You don't need school for everything.
Hey guys, what is up? So for today's video, or this week's video, I'm gonna be like filming the week for you guys, and I'm gonna be kind of like just basically taking you through my week. And I dropped out of college, dropped out like 2 years ago now. It just hit 2 years, and I just wanted to take you along the week of a college dropout. Nowadays it's not like that popular to not be in school, university or college or whatever. So I'm like, why don't I show you guys like what I do in a week? I try and grind as much as possible and show you guys a different, oh, it's getting hot in my car, and show you guys what someone not in school does with their day. You know what I mean? Because it's not like I have to go to classes or homework or study or whatever. Just got a pumpkin spice latte. I'm literally so grateful for the position that I'm in. I'm trying to grow my YouTube channel. I do video editing and I also do background acting. So I have a few things going on. So I'm not just doing YouTube, but YouTube is my ultimate goal in the end. I always am going to be staying consistent with my YouTube channel no matter what, because that's what I want to end up doing. But I'm just doing these side hustles on the side in the meantime until I can make a full substantial income just off of YouTube. So I don't want to just be sitting around kind of waiting. I want to be hustling, making more money on the side if I can, and I do squeeze in the time. YouTube is a very full-time gig though. Like, there's a lot that goes into it that people don't realize. It kind of seems like fun and that's it. Like, obviously it's so much fun and I love it, but there's also a lot of work that goes into it. So I just want to kind of show you guys what I do that I'm not in school. So it's currently 1:13 and it's Monday. I'm working on set today for Riverdale, so I have to be there at 2 o'clock, and it's only half an hour away, so I'm actually early, but I just picked up a coffee on the way. So that's what I'm doing. This morning I was just editing and uploading the video that's going up today in 2 hours, so I got that done. And yeah, now I'm just going to go on set. I'm probably going to be there for 10 plus hours, or if I'm lucky it's going to be kind of a shorter day. But actually I don't even mind the longer days being on set, because the time goes by really fast because it's super fun, and also you get paid time and a half and then double pay when it goes past a certain amount of hours, so I honestly can't complain. But yeah, so I'm just on the way to do that. That's probably going to take up the rest of today. So yeah, I'll see you when I see you. So it is now Tuesday, and yesterday I didn't get home until like 12 past 12. It was like a 9 hour day for me there, which is like really short. That was our shortest day on set, because usually we're there until like 13-14 hours, so that was like super short in comparison to all the other days, and the time flew by. It literally felt like we were there for an hour. But so much fun last night. I was just kind of tired this morning, so I woke up a little later. But now I just have a lot of emails to catch up on for my YouTube channel, because I haven't checked my email since Friday, so it's been like a few days over the weekend, and Monday is usually the day when I get the most emails, and I didn't check it yesterday, so I have kind of like a pile up in my inbox right now that I need to look through, get back to people. Yeah, I have a lot. So first thing I'm going to tackle this morning is my emails, because honestly it's the most exciting and dreadful part at the same time, just because I don't really like writing, but it's really exciting in terms of talking to brands and all that fun stuff. So that's the exciting part of it, but I also kind of dread them a little bit because it could get a little bit overwhelming, and like I said, I don't really like writing and I need to make sure that everything is like proper, and you get the gist. So that's what I'm gonna do now first thing in the morning. It's just drink some water and look over my emails. Morning guys, it is Tuesday. No, it's Wednesday. Oh my god, wait, yeah, it's Wednesday. Awkward. Okay, so today I just have a stay-at-home work day again, just like yesterday. Yesterday I literally just edited one video for the whole entire day because it was a very long video and I just wanted to get that out of the way because it's posting this week. I just wanted to make sure that I finished that, and so I wanted to do other things yesterday that I didn't get the chance to do, so I kind of have a little bit of a pile up for today, which is fine, but we just have to get shit done today. By the way, whenever I work, I try and be like cute and as comfy as I can be. I'll put on a hoodie and sweatpants and call it a day. I just try and get out of my pajamas. It's the least I can do to make myself feel put together, you know what I mean? So as long as I get out of my pajamas, like I feel fine. So this is my agenda and we're gonna look at what I have to do today. Okay, so I need to upload the video that I was editing yesterday and make the thumbnail because I didn't get the chance to do that yesterday. I just finished editing it. And I also have to edit a whole video for my editing job. So I'm a freelance video editor, basically, if you guys are curious about it. And I edit Instagram reels, YouTube videos, anything and everything I'll do, pretty much, almost. But I do work for this company called Oasis, and they're kind of like a natural adaptogen company who I've been working for a while now. And I honestly love editing for them. I make their Instagram reels and their YouTube videos. So it's really cool doing that for them. And yeah, so that's what I'm talking about when I say I'm video editing, because that's like my main job right now. So I gotta edit for them. I have a sponsorship to film and upload this week. For next week, I need to send it in to get approved. I needed to also take photos for in the Instagram story as well, but I think I'm going to do that tomorrow because the sponsorship isn't going to be in this vlog. It's going to be in my next vlog. So yeah, it may not seem like I have a lot to do today, but editing is really more than people think, I feel like. Like just posting this YouTube video, for example, you may think that this wasn't a hard process, but in reality, I was behind the computer screen editing for more than 8 hours. You know what I mean? So it's like, you don't really see the work that goes into it unless I show you. So that's why I wanted to show you guys what it's like as a school dropout, because I feel like I always get kind of looked down upon. And when I tell people I'm not in school, they're like, their face changes and they're like, oh. So I just wanted to show you that, you know, just because you're not at school doesn't mean you're not learning, does not mean you're working hard, doesn't mean you're not like setting goals for yourself. I mean, it can mean that, but it can mean that for people in school as well. So there's just a very looked down upon, and it's kind of sad. And at the end of the day, school just isn't meant for everyone. So do what's right for you. But yeah, I'm just going to make my lemon water and then start getting my shit done for the day. Let's have a productive day. Okay, I have two contracts here with me, and I honestly printed them. Like, I had them virtually, but I wanted to print them because when you get contracts for sponsorships and stuff, they usually will put in like talking points that they want you to like mention about the product. So I just want to make sure that I kind of highlight everything important so that I don't miss anything. Because once you filmed the brand deal, you have to send it to get approved. And if you missed anything or whatever, they're going to ask you to revise it and add stuff, take stuff out. So I just want to make sure that I kind of get it right away, if that makes sense. So I'm gonna read over these contracts. I still need to sign one of them, but I just wanted to read over it one more time and highlight everything important that I need to know for the video, or else it's gonna slip past me and then I'm gonna have to do changes to the video, which isn't the best case scenario. So got my handy dandy highlighter, and I'm just gonna go through and highlight all the important shit that I need to know. Okay, so I just finished reading over the contracts, highlighting what I needed to, and I'm so grateful to be getting like real brand deals now, but at the same time, it could be stressful in the sense that like there's like a lot of legal shit. I don't have a lawyer, so I'm doing this all by myself, and I have Joel to like help me look over, and obviously like anyone would help me, but technically I don't have like a legal team, so it's basically all by myself. So it kind of makes it a little stressful, but at the same time, I'm so grateful for these opportunities, of course. And I also want to make like the brands that I work with happy. I want to build good relationships, and I also want to build good relationships with you guys. So every product that I promote, I want to make sure that I love and I genuinely use. So yeah, just know that I would like never accept something if I didn't actually want it to promote it to you guys, and if it was shit, I wouldn't do that. So yeah, there's like a lot that actually goes behind the scenes of doing a sponsored post, and all the legal shit, the invoices, and all of that stuff that goes on behind the scenes that no one really sees you put work into. Oh, I just really cracked my back nice there. So yeah, now I'm just gonna fill in my agenda with all the updated dates that I need to remember for when I need to send the brands the draft of the video, when I'm uploading them, when I need to film them. Let's get into it. Thank you. Hey guys, so today, as a school dropout, I am kind of taking the day off-ish. Not 100% really, because I'm gonna be filming all today. So today is a vlog day. So usually I honestly don't like create specific days to make vlogs. I'll just kind of vlog whenever I can, whenever I want to, whenever I go out, and I'll just kind of make two videos throughout the week, just kind of organically. But Joel had to go out today and he needed to go pretty far. So I was like, you know what, why don't I get all dressed up? And I have to film a sponsorship for one of this week's vlogs. So I thought that this would be kind of a perfect opportunity to get myself all cute and ready to go out and make like a vlog. So I kind of call these vlogs days, where technically I'm still working because I need content. Like, this is getting content, but it almost like doesn't feel like working because I'm having fun. I'm just taking the camera around with me and filming everything. So call it what you want. But yeah, so I sometimes just do these days where I'll take the camera out and we'll do some like fun stuff, show you guys around like my city or local cute areas. So that's what I'm going to do for today's video. Like, obviously not in this video, but this is gonna be like a whole separate video. But yeah, so that's what we're gonna do today. And I have to edit this video that I'm filming today. I have to edit it and submit it to the sponsor by tomorrow, so kind of got to be like on a grind for this one so I can get it approved by Monday. Since this specific vlog is a week long vlog, it's hard to kind of make a vlog in between that if I don't just have a dedicated day for it. So I thought that this would be perfect, and it's a beautiful sunny day today, so I'm excited. It's a vlog work day. I don't know, call it what you want to call it, but it's gonna be fun. And I'm still like getting work done and content made. I did have to take photos for the sponsorship this morning that are gonna go up when the vlog goes up. So I just got those photos done and out of the way. Going out to film content like this and having a vlog day is, don't get me wrong, it's so fun still. But at the same time, it's not really like a regular going out type of day, because I do have to focus on the thumbnail, the pictures I'm taking for the thumbnail. I have to focus on the content that I'm getting for the vlog. So I kind of have to be on alert of that. It's not just, I can just completely have social media out of my mind and just not film anything. So these days are kind of different than the days that I go out without the camera. So that's why it's not fully a day off. The grind of a wannabe full-time YouTuber. So basically today I just edited my YouTube video. I sent my sponsorship in, the video that I like needed to get reviewed. I did more YouTube videos, all editing on my computer. So I was literally on my computer the whole day. So there's really nothing entertaining or exciting to film. So I just thought I'd wait till the end of the day to give you a last chit chat. So yeah, that was a week in the life of a school dropout. I wanted to keep this very like work related and show you guys like what I was doing for work. Now I'm just gonna relax for the weekend. And I usually try to not do work on the weekend, but sometimes like if I fall behind, then I will do work on the weekend. It just really depends. So yeah, I try to stick to Monday to Friday as like my work week. That was my week, and I just wanted to put out there that just because you're not in school doesn't mean that you don't have goals and ambitions in life, and you're not driven doesn't mean you're not smart. School is meant for everyone, and I think that that just needs to be more normalized and not looked down upon, because you can still be highly successful without any post-secondary education. I believe it's how you're driven and how what you're going to make of yourself. Obviously for some jobs you do need schooling if you want to become a doctor and whatever, those kind of things, but you don't need school for everything. I'm honestly so happy with the life that I live, and I wouldn't trade it for the world. I've done videos more in depth about this, so I'll have them like linked down below or whatever, so you guys can check those out if you want to. But I just wanted to do this strictly like a week in the life. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys want to see more content from me, let me know any suggestions or whatever you guys want to see from me. And yeah, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Oh, my battery's literally flashing. Perfect timing.